Hello, I'm playing this game again. There's a scenario in there 51. I forgot. Yeah, I started recording after I joined the game because I forgot to record. It's a little bit of a pain to deal with. Crap in those walls. The main part I'm afraid of is not the boss. In fact, there's this brain dead tactic that you can probably just use spam medkits, but I'm not gonna risk it. So the main part I'm scared of, but kind of worried, is the part with guns, because those hurt. I don't like the sound of that. Man, I'm already out of ammo for the pistol. There's ammo right ahead. Shut up, stupid you. I don't think there's any enemies here. Yep, there's none. Oh, come on, what? Thank you for shutting the fuck up. Yeah, this part is going to hurt. Throw that accuracy. Am I immune to like one hit? Oh shit. Come on! Holy shit. I'm already out of ammo. Come on. No, I wanna wait for my shield to come back. Ah, there we go. That's a lot of enemies. That was a close one. Yeah, I may have used all my pistol ammo, but still, that wasn't too much. Oh, I love how they changed the dialogue as well. Okay, never mind, they didn't change this guy. Okay, dumbass, shut up. This gun's main problem is the ammo capacity. Oh, and also the fact that headshots don't do any, don't cut off the amount of shots you need to take. That didn't sound very English, did it? Finally! Fucking coward. How the fuck? Okay. That hurt. Bro! We're also having a seizure. What the fuck? Okay, that hurts. Shut up. Yeah, okay, just does a 180, not even an animation. If it would like me to. Yeah, I feel like I'm the only one who has changed their art because all of them refer to me as several people for some reason. Stop saying you guys, it's really fucking annoying. Is there no solo bonus? Alright. Well, I suppose thank you for watching.